kitchen bread. My favorite thing is dough. I want to make clothes in my future. For the book presentation, I chose the book Mr. Potter and Tabby Fly the Plant. The main character is Mr. Potter, and the author is Young Ireland. I chose this book because it is funny and interesting. Now I am telling you the book story. Mr. Potter was old, but he loved toys. Mr. Potter and Tabby went to the toy store. Tabby was not happy at the toy store. She was old too, but her nurse wasn't as good as they used to be. And anything that would give her the hiccup, he played with the bomb trucks, the crane, and the bear on the flying turtle. Mr. Potter loved cranes and just looked at toy bags. This was the most beautiful dye bag. He brought the little plant and put it in cardboard with the teddy. And he read all the directions. Then he first stirred butter, but the plant did not stir. And slowly, it rolling across the bed. Its peak of span, then it grew high into the blue sky. Every day for many weeks, Mr. Potter and Tabby grew the little dye plant. And children from town heard about the plant, and they all came to the field to watch it fly. He liked the company. He let the children take turns flying the little plant. One boy he liked best of all. He gave him as much watch. One day he gave his little dye plant to the shy and clumsy boy. The boy became a hero. Mr. Potter and Tabby went back to their normal life. Sometimes when they were out for a walk together, a pro little dye plant.